Hello everybody, welcome back to another exciting episode of me playing some games. Today I'm going to be playing Ark
Survival Evolved. Wait a second.
Oh yeah, I'm playing single player, so let's just start. I started this game a little while back. I started playing it for a little bit just so I could get kind of the idea of what the hell is going on. So it's like a intense version of Minecraft without the, you know, without being, it's like you're on hardcore version all the time and you can just die. You shit, you eat, you sleep, you do everything, and you try and survive. So I think this might be my character that I already made, but this might also start me as a new character. So we'll have to see. It's loading. It loads forever. There it goes. So let's see. Okay, so I can create a new survivor or respawn in a random location. So I'm going to create a new survivor just for this video. Alright, he's looking pretty decent. Alright, let's see here. Hair color. Let's give him darker area. I can't really see his eyes. Is there a way to... Oh god. Oh god, why is it zoomed into his crotch? Wait. Is that... Oh shit. Oh shit. There we go. Turn around. Ah, this is wonky. Zoom in. I don't really think I care much. Dad, he went away. I don't really care much about the color of his eyes. There, that's perfect. I don't know. Ah, shit. Alright, yeah, put him up here. Okay, head size. He can have a... Oh my god. A little tiny head. We'll give him about... That's... I mean, everything looks... Oh, shit. That's what is changing right in there. Hold on, let's see. Oh, wait. Shit, that was head size. Upper... Look at that. He looks horrifying. Lower face size.
I am not an animal.
That's the elephant man. Head width, head... Let's see. I like really how he's looking right here, just without messing with him. Let's see. Shit. Upper arms. Make him, oh, look at that. You can make him huge. You can make him real skinny. You can be like Popeye. Popeye the little man. Okay, yeah, he's gonna have some big muscular arms. Some legs. Upper legs are gonna be pretty intense because this guy is, you know, he's like a caveman, so he's got to have some, you know, big features. I gotta make his hands just a tad bit bigger. There we go. So he's looking rather cavemanish right now. So let's go ahead and increase his head size just a tad, because we're also going to increase the size of his chest. Oof. Shoulders. How about his hips? Okay, so we'll widen him out just a tad. Torso width. There we go. He's looking a little bit better. Make his head a little bit bigger because it's maybe... Oh, wait. That's probably his neck that's not making it look decent. There we go. There he is. His name is Joe. You know what, Joe? Fix it. My guy is Joe Fix It. So, create the new survivor. Alright, I don't know exactly what to really do. It's been a while since I played also, so... there's a thing! Why did I start next to that thing? This bullshit? Is it gonna hurt me? Alright. So I know that, like, some of the things... Oh, wait. Okay, yeah. Collect some stones. There's only certain kinds of rocks and stuff you can get. There we go. You gotta get sticks and stones and... You gotta do it rather quick, because when I first started playing it, it's just like, fuck you. You wanna get time to learn how to do this? You ain't learning shit. Shut up. Shut up and leave me alone. There's like crafting menus, so it really is like Minecraft, but it's like... It's a different take on Minecraft, so... The concept is like Minecraft. The game itself is completely different. Man. I don't know if I started out in a good spot or what. Last time I started, I at least had some good resources and stuff. And then, there's like... Okay. In order to like harvest trees, you gotta punch it. And it hurts you too. That sucks. But I mean, I guess if I punched a tree, gonna kill me? There we go. So now, how do I craft something? I forget. Whoops, what the fuck was that? That's crouch. Is it escape? No, that's not right. V. Yeah, it's been a while. Craftable, so hold on a second. I can make a pickaxe. Oh yeah, you have to learn new things, so. Flint from rock, thatch from trees, meat from bodies. So I'm gonna create that. Cause yeah, as you go through, I forgot you have to learn how to create new things, so. Yay! Do I get it? Okay, so I'm gonna put this down here. And then, boom, baby. Look at that. So now I can go over to these, I think. There we go, look at that. That was so much quicker. So I can get some thatch and some wood. I need them. And I also need more stones. I need to have enough, what is this? Level up. Level up is available, access inventory to apply it. Did I level up? Oh, okay. So, shit, what should I level up? Maybe, shit, I don't know. How about food? Okay, so I have 8 points. Choose what to learn, okay? So, and these are how many points they cost. So I think I'm gonna make one of these. Learn that, and then I'm going to learn a campfire. I have 2 points left. Can I make anything with 2 points? Doesn't look like I can. Okay, so I will just save those points for later then. Okay, so I need a piece of flint for that, and I need some flint and some stone. So I need to go collect a lot of stones. So I guess now I will be collecting stones. And then I need to go get some flint. So I'm cold, apparently. And this is why I need to make a fire or make clothing. But since right now, I don't know, fire is going to be a little bit more realistic for me. Because whenever you're making clothing, you have to make rock. You have to make all the pieces of clothing. I'm still a little nerved out by this guy with the head over here. You're cold. Okay, I know I'm cold, and I'm really trying. Okay, I'm trying my ass off. So I need to find a rock so I can, like, hit it to get flint from. Hold on, let's see. I think I can get this, too. Yeah, that was another thing that I really screwed up on. Last time I played this game was food. I was dying of hunger more than anything else. I mean, yeah, I pissed off the occasional dinosaur, and I punched a turtle thing in the dick one time, but, you know, it was mostly food. It was mostly that, like, all the food that was killing me. Ah, shit. What is that? See, that's a turtle thing over there that was kicking my ass one time. One time. Sound like Porky Pig. And, yes. And I forget, you can also become overburdened. I guess, what do you call it? You can pick up too many rocks or too much stuff, and then, so hold on, I better go ahead and assign some of these berries. My thinking with this saddle and a hat, I don't know how to wear the hat. It won't let me wear the hat. You can use this to scan the appearance of a helmet or hat, provides an adventurous look. Yeah, I'm not sure how to do it. Yeah, it won't really let me. I don't know. So I'm going to go ahead and put some berries. There was a berry in here that would, like, make you fall asleep, and I don't know which one that is. I'm going to say this one. Narcolepsy. I'm going with that. So I'm going to go ahead and put these down in my thingy. And then eat some. There we go. I think I feel better. And it's funny, because when you take a shit, you actually make a little fart noise. It's like... Hold on, my lips are dry. It's like... Fuck. It's not really like that, but that's the best I can get it. So leave me alone. I need to go to one of those big rocks over there and beat the shit out of it. Like, I'm going that way. Is that alright, Mr. Turtle? Hey. Hey. Oh, fuck me, I'm sorry. I'm leaving! Sorry that I pissed you off. Yeah. I haven't really made it past... Oh, wait, can I hit this rock and get something? Maybe I should try it before I go hauling my ass all the way over there. Yeah, look at this! Flint! I am... I got a medal? Oh, I fucked up that rock. I got a medal, what? Hold on, that's the first time that's ever happened. So now I can make everything. A medal! Whoa! Oh, I think I just pooped. Hold on. Let me go check it out. Did I poop? I think I heard it. I heard it come out. Hey! Hey, hey, hey! Leave me alone! I didn't even do anything to you! What did I do to you? That's right. Fuck you. Go away, you asshole. God! Ah, shit. I didn't even do anything to him. I was just trying to see if I pooped. You butthead. I need to go find a spot and make a campfire and, like, bad. And, like, rest because I'm injured. Where should I make my campfire? Over there looks nice. Over there looks nice. I'm going to go over there. That looks a lot nicer than over here. Hope those things don't try and kill me. Those there's so many dinosaurs over there, man. Shit. But there is some good resources, right? There are some rocks and some trees and shit. Is that fish gonna hurt me? Yeah. Fuck you. Alright, guys. Wait, is that the same... God, that's the same kind of thing that almost killed me. That bird... That pterodactyl was pooped! Like, look at the tip of my axe. Or my pickaxe. That's where that poop is, it looks like. Or unless it laid an egg. So, oh right, I can't harvest shit with, sometimes that's what I do, I'm just running and I just tap, man. Shit, where am I going to build my fire? I think I'm going to build it up here, right on top of the mountain. That way I'm safe. Look at that, look, there's some rocks over there too, so. I don't know if this is a good idea, if I should make it here. I'm not... you know what? I'm going to see if I can go over there, that rock formation, and kind of build my base inside of it. So that way I'm a little protected. I don't know if that really matters, but I'm going to do it anyway. And look at all these rocks. I wonder if I can build it, like, right here. I'm going to try it. And here we go. Yeah, and then hopefully I can build an axe after. I think I can. Yeah. Okay, inventory items. Where's it at? Oh, there it is. Campfire. Use item. Wait a second. Okay. Okay, so where am I going to put it? I'm going to put it right here. And then, here's the thing. You gotta add wood to it. So, shit. Hold on a second. Let me make an axe first. Because I think that I'm making an axe and I'm going to go cut down some trees and I'll have enough wood for this fire. Oh, wait, did I level up again and I'm not realizing it? Okay, so I'm gonna go with food again. Okay, I've got 10 points, awesome. I can make 3, 6, 9, I can make all of my clothes. I should do that. I'm doing that. I'm making all the clothes. So that way. Okay, inventory items, I'm gonna bring that right here. Alright, so I made all of those, now I'm gonna go cut down some trees. See, look at that, look, you get like a ton of wood for that. I got a ton of wood from that. So now I'm gonna be able to keep my fire going, build some clothes, and... I think I need fibers for that, though. I forget how to do that. I'll check it out. Let's see. Do you need? Yeah, you need fibers. 50. I own 21. So I can't make any of those. Oh, shit. I need hide for those. How do I get that? I didn't really think of that. Where's fiber? Let's see. Oh, there we go. What happened? Oh, shit. Whew. It lagged for a second. It was like, uh-uh. Fuck you. So this is how you get fibers and berries. So I better not stray too far from my base. Oh, shit. Where's my base? Holy shit. Did I already lose it? This is horse shit. Ah, damn it. What the fuck? I didn't even go that far. I just go around here? Yeah, there it is. Woohoo. Okay, so let's take... And then light it. Oh, I have bit fire. And now it's getting dark out. So, I'm scared. Oh shit, I keep wanting to press E for my inventory. So I've got 31 fibers. Maybe I can make a piece of clothing now. And no, I cannot. I need 50 for the pants. I need 40 for the shirt, and I have enough of that, but I do not have any hide. Hide soul shoes provide some protection from the heat and the cold, but only minimal protection from injuries. I don't know how to get hide. And I'm wanting to try and do my best from looking up how to play this game online as much as I can. If it starts to become an issue, like, I just can't successfully go anywhere. Let's see, this red berry grows mostly in the wild, open grasslands, tasty, and can be used to make red dye. Yellow dye, black dye, makes you sleepy. Oh, it says it right there in the description. Okay, well maybe I should read from now on. This fairly common white berry can be eaten in a pinch to recover food stamina and lose... Oh, it dehydrates you. Okay. You know what? That's maybe why I was getting so dehydrated the first time I played this game. So let's eat. My food's not doing too bad, so I'm just going to eat a few. I don't really know what to do. I'm not going to leave this fire, because every time I leave the damn fire... Oh, no! I didn't mean to do that. What do I do with charcoal? Okay. I didn't mean to fucking put my fire out. How do you hold for more options? There. Okay, well that makes sense. What do you do with charcoal? Can you eat it? A metal. Oh man, this is a lot harder than... I mean, it's a lot easier from the last time that I played, because the last time I played I had no fucking clue what was happening with anything and I kept dying. But, It's still a really difficult game, but I love it. Look at me. I've made fire, and now I'm naked. Oh, my berries are spoiling. Maybe I should eat them and then sleep. You know, maybe. Maybe I should just go to sleep. Wait, Hey! How do I get down? Oops! Well, I think I crouched a little too hardcore. Hey! Pick up the feces. I don't want it, I'm just taking it away. This will be my feces pile over here. Shit. I don't even know what you do with feces. Let's see. What does it say? Can provide nitrogen to help crops grow in their... Oh! Okay, so you gotta do crops and shit, too? Shit! It didn't look like a... I thought there was a way to crouch. Like... No, go away! There, I know there's a way to completely crouch. Q? See? Not ready to defecate yet. You what? There's a button that did it? Oh, I thought that shit just happened at random. I didn't know I could press a button and shit. Boy, this thing's really thought of all of it. Ah, shit, go away. See. Oh, shit. I might have to look up the controls real fast. Just to remember what the hell. Because there's a way to, like, get down, like, so you can crawl. Crouch C. Prone X, okay. Ew. There it is. Okay. Out of all the buttons I pressed. Oh shit. We ain't playing that game. Oh shit, there's a dinosaur up there, you see him? He wants me. Oh yeah? Come here, buddy. I will axe you in the fucking head. Be the last thing that you do. Yeah. I think the sun's coming out. Is that what this is, or is it still nighttime out? I can't tell. I'm gonna go over here. Oh shit, he's coming close. Oh shit. Oh, there's another one too. He's right there. Well, as long as I'm bigger than them, I mean, I look like a... Look at me. Look at me. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing right now. Look at this. Look at this. I look like I just found it. I look like somebody that just murdered somebody, and he's just standing there waiting for the police because he's so fucking crazy. All right. Well, the sun's coming out. That's beautiful. Wow. The sun! Yay! It's daytime! Ah! Alright! Well, that was successful. I ate those berries. I didn't sleep. What the hell is that ugly thing up there? Is that like a hippo thing? I feel like it should be dead. I mean, it is probably dead. It's probably extinct now. If that thing was even real. I don't know. Now, where was that stuff? I gotta go grab some more of that fiber. Bada. Here it is. I got 6 fiber from there. Whoa! Got some berries. Got some more berries. Yeah, more berries. Hit this to harvest it. I don't want to. What is it hurting me for? Level up. You punched a leaf. Level up. Okay. So my food is good. Wait, I'm gonna increase that because of how much I can carry. 9 points. What should I make now? Water skin consumption. What is it? What is it? That's right. Fuck off, fatty. You're lucky I can't take a shit. Or else I'd shit all over you. Oh, I got a lot of fiber out of that one. So I made the water skin. Shit, how do I get hide? Oh, it slowly leaks water. But I mean, how's my hydration is looking pretty good. I'm good on hydration, I'm good on food. So let me see real fast. I can make a shirt, but I cannot make pants. So I have 40 fibers. Damn, it takes a long time to get some fibers. I think maybe I should just... You know what? Fuck it. I'll just make my shirt now. I mean, who gives a shit? I'm gonna look so sexy. I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy. Look at me. I have a shirt. I am man. Man makes shirt. Shirt keep man warm. So I know I can make weapons. Eat a berry. I know I can make weapons, like there's a club and everything that I can make, but let me see. I've still got some points. I can't make it. I can make a spear? Fuck it. We're making a spear, just in case. I mean, you never know what the hell's going to happen. I have a spear. I need fibers. I'm trying to find fibers. I mean, do I get? Can I get fibers from a tree, or is it only from those damn plants? Oh! Hey! Get out of here! Come here! I'm gonna kill it! I need to eat! It's too tiny! Oh my god, there's a million of them! I'm that little girl from Jurassic Park! Ta! Take it! Don't be a bitch, you're like 18 times their size! I killed a compy. What are you looking at? Leave me alone! This thing better not fucking kill me. Dude, go away! Go away! What do you want? What the fuck? Things went bad! Things went bad fast! What does this thing want from me? Dude! God! What the fuck?! I didn't even do anything and I just start getting killed! Why does that have to be a random location? Fuck! I don't even remember where I went! I think I went this way. Oh, I'm on Dinosaur Island. Well, that's very fair. I had all this cool stuff. I can still make everything. I just don't have anything. I killed a rock over here, I think. Gotta make it back to my shit. I don't even know what happened. Ah, this glare. Get out of here. I know I went this way because I killed that rock over here. And I was like, I'm gonna go over there, and I didn't. I better get some damn. Every time I fucking level up. I mean, I guess that's okay. Movement speed. Not yet. I'm gonna increase that movement speed. I don't know exactly if I went. Like, I don't know. I didn't go across that water. I know that. Shit, I forgot where I went. Up this hill? Did I go up this hill? You know what? I think I went across here, maybe. And then I went up there. I think I went this way. Those plants definitely look different. But this looks like where I found that fish. Hello, buddy. I will eat you later. Like, I came across here. There was those assholes. I went up here because I remember that thingy on the hill. I'm like, oh, I just run and grab rocks. So I think I went up here. That's all that. I was like, I'm going to build up here, but I didn't like it. So then there was a rock formation, and then I died. It's... Oh my god. What do you want, bitch? You can't handle this, motherfucker. Look at this. Look at this. I will punch you in the nads, dog. In the nads. Alright, there's asshole. Fuck you, dude. Leave me alone. Alright, I found my camp again. Oh my god. It's still hovering around my damn dead body. Oh my god! Seriously! Why? Why? I can't! And then the compies! Why are they all killing me? See what I mean? This game is stupid. Now where am I? Oh my god. Hey, look at that thing. You know what? Fuck it. I've already done bad. Might as well come over here and try and kill that fucking thing. I mean, what's the worst that'll happen? It kills me? And the best thing that happens is I kill it. don't even know how I go about this. Hey. Come on. I'm gonna punch it. Oh shit, it's kicking my ass! Alright, I'm sorry. Actually, I'm not! Come here! Have at you! Want some of this? Well, you know, I was killed by a Bronto. Damn. Alright. Oh my gosh, this is where I was! Whoa! This was my old place! By Bob! This was my guy's... Look, I found my guy's old house! That's cool. You know what? I'm gonna live at Bob's house. This was my old character. This was his house. He had a little fire and everything, man. I'm gonna stay here. Fuck it. Man, this is horse shit. You work hard to get some stuff, then you die, then you can't even go get it. I mean, shit, I would have gladly packed up my shit and left. This is bullshit. Look at these rocks. I mean, last time when I was living here, there were, like, dinosaurs everywhere. And all they wanted to do was kick my ass and do mean things. I mean, I didn't even bother them. Yeah. Look at all this. Look at all this shit. There's, like, rocks everywhere, but I can't have any of them. Ugh. This is stupid. Well, shit. Ugh. I can't make anything. I need wood. Alright, I need some wood. I need to go punch a tree. Fuck it. Oh. Die, tree, die. Do I get wood out of this? Come on. All I see is thatch. I got one wood. Wait a second. I have seven. Okay. I need a lot of fibers because I'm hot. Is that what that means? That little symbol down there? Does that mean I'm hot? See, this is bullshit because whenever I've heated up, I got in the water and then it said I'm cold. I'm too cold. It's like, make up your damn mind. Yeah, we punch shit around here. See, this is the more realistic side to Minecraft. Like, in Minecraft you can just punch a tree and whatever. But in this game you punch a tree and it actually hurts. Like it's supposed to. Come on, I'm like getting no wood for this. I mean, the fact that I just cut down a tree with my bare hand shows how much boss I am, but I swear, this is ridiculous. There's a piece of wood. Like, you'd think after punching a tree, you'd get some wood. I mean, am I not punching the right kind of tree here? I mean, I'm almost freaking... I'm not ready to defecate. How do I know when I'm ready to defecate? Like, will a thing come up? Will a thing pop up and say, you need to shit? See, watch. If I get in the water... There's a... Dude. Look at that thing out there. That's gnarly. I'm out. I'm out. Can I make a pick? Thank you. Ugh. Start all over again. This is bullshit. And if those things don't kill me, I'm fucking... They're starving to death, Will. Alright, here we go. Now to go grab some, what you call it? You're hot. Ugh. Flint! I got metal again, that's cool. I wanna make some metals. Some metal tools. More flint. Let's get as much as I can. Oh shit! I just killed that rock. Can I kill this one? Nope. Well, I just killed that rock. Like a boss. Okay, I'm gonna go jump in the... See what I mean? This is stupid. Every time I go... Alright, let's see. I can make some a shirt and some pants. That's cool. I can make some pants now. Wait. Right, I've got points still that I can spend. Should I make a club? Easily made melee weapon that is excellent for knocking out targets, only effective at short range, which I have not been effective at as of right now. Simple ranged weapon that deals damage from afar, better for knocking out a target than killing it outright. Requires stones to fire. I think that's more my speed. Maybe I should get a slingshot instead. I don't know. I haven't been doing good with close combat, so I'll make a slingshot. How do I do it? And a hide. Where do I get the damn hide? Is there a cow around here somewhere? Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Fuck. Is there a cow? Cow? Hide. Ah, shit. Man, these controls. I'm still not used to it. What do I need for my axe? Wood. You gotta be shitting me. I've been killing trees for like an hour. Alright, this tree is going down. This is the kind of tree that you need to kill to get wood. No, I'm still getting thatch. I just cut down a whole fucking tree with a stone pickaxe, man. Now, I have gone out and cut down a tree with an axe. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Anyway, I have cut down a tree with an axe, and I've cut down a tree with a hatchet. None of those trees went down easily, so I seriously doubt if I had a piece of the fucking rock on a stick, it would do any better. Okay, so I need to make a hatchet. Damn, man. I'm running out of food. How's my food doing? Oh, my food's doing good. Okay, so now that I have... Where's it at? Oh, it's still... Okay, it's in my inventory. Okay, now that I have that, I can get better wood! And I have fibers and shit, so... Alright, I can't use that. There we go. Now we're getting wood. This is for my fire because it is getting loot. I'm gonna cut down this fucking tree. Look at that, I only hit it like 3 times. And by the time this... What the hell? Oh, I thought that was a dinosaur watching me. Get ready to eat my ass. Look at this. Can you replant trees or is this just it? Because I have a feeling that if I play this game a lot, I'm going to kill every tree. There we go. Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't expect you to be able to cut down a plant with an axe. Level up! Alright, I'm going back to my little wood base over here, my little platform that I made. Let's level up. What are we leveling up? Okay. I'll do health. Fuck it. Got 10 points. Okay, so now I can start creating some other stuff. What the hell? Extract their blood for a transfusion. What did I get myself into? Increases your health, but puts you to sleep. Paintbrush. It's all towards warms immediate area. Cool. What else can you build down here? Let's check it out. Bow and arrow, that would be nice. Oh, 15. Looks like some decent spears. I don't know what the hell that is. Looks like some sort of sex device. So these are looking pretty decent down here. Level 25 before I can actually make like stone axes or... Oh my god, is that a gun? Look at the guns. This is bullshit. It's gonna take me forever. Axe is single use, respawn point, only usable by you. I need that. But I need hide. Where do I get hide? So... I can make some walls, too. And a door. I'm gonna make myself a little better house there, huh? Structure. Simple wall made of a bundle of sticks, stabilized by a wood frame. Fairly fragile, but better than nothing. Okay. So, let me see here. I'm gonna make some pants. Just because I didn't have pants the last time.
Yes.
I should have made a little thing where I can store my stuff. Didn't think about that. Well, I'm probably going to play around a little bit more and see if I can get some more in my inventory. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is just a start right now for this game. Like I said, I haven't played it a whole lot. I've only played it one other time before this. And it's interesting. I like it. It's a little difficult, but I'm hoping that the more and more I play it, the better I will get at it. There's a pterodactyl. He's coming in hot. He doesn't want none of this. But I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.